I'll just keep coming back.
You still have yet to see the sun itself. You know only the light of Ixion, but the sun, it is positively...
It has been snowy nightfall every single time now that you mention it. I didn't know it snowed so much up here.
It hasn't always, but that's of no consequence to us. Especially when there's a raging battle.
We are not finished. Ares!
yourself.
You that I would, Father.
Wait. Wait, just... If you somehow find her, tell her something for me. Tell her...
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Oh, answer me.
I know your question, boy.
Persephone. My mother.
I... There is... No escape.
Goodbye, Father. Found you. I made it. beyond the frozen overlook. Await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
The surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime.
It's beautiful. Sun. Is this? It can't.
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zag.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born.
I died? I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I...
Alive? Zagreus, he... even kept your name. You live.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing...
Ah. He told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that...
Really, you're... kicking me out.
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart soars knowing you live.
No, I can come back. I can come back now that I found you.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter Nix, never sent notice that you lived. Olympic.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
He's finally returned.
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother.
Nonsense.
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands...
Silence. This discussion is over.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then.
I owe my everything.
But weren't you the famous one?
It is but one of life's injustices.
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate, but I'm pleased to...
I know no other way, my friend.